Hello, everybody. My name is Drew, and joining me today on this delightful Monday, as always, is my good buddy Graham. But not one guest, but two guests. Aaron is joining us again, and my good buddy Tom is also joining us because we fucked up with three people. Clearly, we can do better with four.
That's yet to be seen, Drew. So
we'll find out. Aaron, yeah. How you doing, sir?
I'm pretty damn good.
And freaking tastic. Tom, thank you so much for joining us, sir.
No problem.
This is going to be, but if I was excited last time, it's like,
To anyone not understanding what he's saying,
I'm hard. you just stopped. You're like, well, that's pretty definite. Okay, what do I, okay, we got, I
oh,
got
sweet.
Marksman.
I have all of the towers now.
Yeah, no, this is good. We got a good feeling about this, all right?
Okay.
I'm gonna grab the resilient core, unstable core, and the marksman. I like that prototype Tesla weapon.
Tom?
I'm gonna grab the amp damage. No, fuck that noise. Does at least one of us have the? Yeah, okay, one of us has that. So instead, I don't know what I want. You know what? I'll stick with the amp damage. Fuck it. So I've got the amp damage, the ACP, super heavy fucker-upper, homing rockets, and the Violator.
Nice.
I feel like that's going to be pretty damn good here. Okay.
Excuse me.
Okay, so Tom has apparently actually beaten this level. That makes him infinitely smarter than the rest of us.
You guys are actually, I see.
How are we doing this?
So,
Yeah, you're all... Yeah, Graham, you already got
Drew,
the right idea.
Come back.
Right.
Drew, come back. Come back.
Yeah, I'm here. Oh, thank you. Oh, tower bases.
Aaron, are
I
you in
build...
yet?
Oh, you betcha.
I can build the house
you?
Of my dreams. He's...
Holy shit. Oh, you're...
right beside you, the that... giant robot. That's what this guy looks like.
This is the sniper guy, yeah.
I'm not okay. I don't know that I'm okay with how he looks, because he's kind of mildly disturbing.
Drew, that you were the sniper dude at one point. Remember that.
I feel like a guy with a sniper should be, like, stealthy looking.
No, he's pretty definitely not stealthy. He just looks like he's about to fuck shit up.
Could be, but, yeah, no.
Just straight up, yeah, no. Yeah. So, okay, so where do we want to path these guys?
Well, if you path them through a choke point right by, well, Graham's already set up, but,
Like, we want to run him, like, this way around, eh?
Yeah, basically. All right,
I'm down with that. I can do that.
What worked for us, like, last time I played this map, was basically having some stuff that was, whittling away at the, health of the guys coming around, but having most of the firepower
being
in
like
one
right
spot.
Here, right?
Yeah.
And then this way we can all kind of hang out here and just muck them as they come up that branch, eh?
Yeah, unless you have, like, matriarchs. Which do
right.
Okay. Which do fire from the tree branch, but.
But that's fine. We've got like actually that crossbow of Graham's really hurts them.
Really fucks some shit up.
Yeah.
Just trying not to use fuck as a comma there, but.
All right. Well, really messes stuff up.
No, it's too late. It's already out there, man. Just forget it.
Well, all in right. that case, I've put down a slow tower here.
Oh yeah. Oh no. Can we get like. Yeah, we should definitely have double slow tower at some point just to like really like gauntlet them in here.
Yeah, I'll put another one like next.
Oh, thanks for the resources.
Oops.
I think.
Oh, well.
Here, I'll give them back. I don't
know. That's fine.
All right, I'm just going to throw them into a tower to upgrade anyway.
Okay.
Because I feel like that's a smart idea.
Yeah.
All right, I'm pretty copacetic with what's going on here because they all have to come this way anyway.
I accidentally slapped that turret down there.
No, that's fine. Leave it there for now, because that's the beauty of this game, right? We can, it's our world. We can make what it want to do with us.
Okay.
All
right. Drew, that didn't make any fucking sense.
I was trying to Bob Ross it, and I.
me and Peter watched an episode of Bob Ross.
Yeah, you did.
Dude.
Oh god.
He was
oh,
just
god.
Slapping
oh,
paintbrushes.
Oh god. Oh, I died.
That's not.
immediate death. Immediate death. Rip.
So apparently my control button is stuck.
Oh, that's
so that's good to know.
All right, here we go.
Okay, where
time
the
to snipe some fools.
So boom. I'm Come on, control button. Work with me here, man.
Oh, come
on. Nope, I'm stuck zoomed in, so I'm sorry, my audience, but we're stuck like this. I wish it wasn't the case, but... Oh, for God's sake.
That's what happens when you're a scrub lord.
Yeah, it's all level with you guys. I've been, like, debating replacing my keyboard and stuff for, like, a while. Maybe time to do that.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Okay, there we go.
Oh,
wow,
God.
Well, all right. I just...
Did you jump off the edge?
I did.
Nice.
Turns out I can't fly still.
As much as you like to try.
Every episode that we've been on here. And I'm still stuck as stupid face here.
Oh, what? Nice. So I'm just having fun on, like, murking this one dude.
Are you still zoomed in, Drew?
Yeah, I'm stuck on Zoom. My control button is literally stuck. It did this to me earlier.
Give it a good spanking.
No, it's not. I don't know whether it's the keyboard or the stupid software. For those of you at home, I have
Rhino,
a Razor Black Widow.
Rhino, yeah. Getting to the end there.
Oh, yeah. Where is he?
Literally at the core. Oh, no, he's dead.
Okay.
There's a guy up here.
Yeah, Walker.
Yeah, I've been slowly... I was doing a lot less damage than I'm used to.
Yeah, I'm... all right, whatever.
Okay. Cool.
If I could just not be a giant scrub lord, that'd be fantastic.
I was going to say the same thing, Drew.
I know. I can't even argue against you on that one.
That's the best part.
Oh, God. I should like to point out that I've been awake for a very long time at this point.
It's
nighttime, and I was up at 4 o'clock yesterday.
Mind yourself.
Wait, is it? Yeah, no, it's today. I'm correct. So we don't even need to...
Yeah, because we don't want these guys coming around super quick.
Yeah. So I'm going to toss a...
Do we want lightning or Gatling? Because I can do...
Try the lightning, I guess.
Right. Boom.
I just dropped another APC here just to try and bash those heavies up.
Yeah, in kind of future rounds, I'm going to put more stuff down where you are, Drew.
Okay, good call. I just thought it would be nice to have that just down there. I got tower bases that we need to reroute. Well, one tower base.
Yeah, well, so I guess... we should be okay for right now. What's this?
Yeah.
All right, cool. I'm just going to ready up. Yeah, sorry. So, if everybody watching home, I'm really sorry, but this is not ideal. Oh, we got those stupid squitter things. I hate these little bastards.
Okay, I'm
gonna light them. There. Sacrifice myself. Wait, did we murk them all? We did. Okay.
Yeah, we did.
Okay. Okay. Oh, my face. Oh, I died.
Okay, well, Graham died.
Well, we've got plenty of time.
Oh, God.
I got punched. I got punched off the edge.
What? They're coming more?
No, I got squittered in the face, and it hurt.
As it always does.
Yeah, you know, I don't know why I would think it wouldn't hurt, but it did. It did.
I found a greasy little loophole.
Which one? And then Aaron fell to his death.
And then I fell off the edge.
That's how that story ended there.
That's my loophole.
Just dying
just
forever?
Death.
Yeah. You go shoot the enemies, and then you jump off the edge. And then they don't kill you. You fall to your death, and it's more honorable. Well, I guess it's less honorable.
No, you know what it is? It's a giant fuck you. You don't get to kill me. I kill me.
Yeah, you're screwing over their KD ratio.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. Oh, there's a walker in my face. There are a lot of walkers in my face.
Yeah, there's a lot of walkers in general.
Yeah.
Oh, God. KD.
Oh, God, we're all going to die?
Very likely.
Well, in this case, they just punched me in the back of the head.
Better than getting punched in the dick.
Well, I'm...
Yeah, Drew, that... Yeah,
As we discussed last episode, I think Saigon's a woman, so...
Over is 10. Fucking pick one.
I could be wrong, but... God damn it. Apparently, unnecessary roughness and I are apparently slightly less good at marking people this round.
Unfortunately.
Oh, for...
Hey, I did something.
Okay, that's good, because... God damn it.
You die again.
Yes.
Maybe.
I fell off in the wrong spot. This.
I'm just gonna focus on upgrading powers, man.
Blocks?
What?
Oh, right click? I think, is to pick them up.
There you go, Drew.
Right click.
Cool. Thanks. I don't need them.
Well, now you have.
Okay, well, thank you, Aaron. I truly appreciate this delightful gift you've given me.
Oh, anytime. We should take down that Gatling that I accidentally placed.
Yeah, we should regroup that one and figure out something else to put in. I am actually going to reroute them slightly.
Okay. By all means.
So just to give us a little bit more...
Okay, so more... we've got a heavy and six walkers from the middle section there.
Is that a regular heavy, or is that...
It looks like a regular heavy.
Okay, because I remember there is one...
One crazy, brutal asshole.
Yeah, no, that's just a regular heavy. Okay. Which is why I put the ABC in here and have upgraded it a little.
Because there are mines.
Oh, are there?
Yes.
Where are they?
There is a ramp going off the back of the map that we've passed by a good number of times.
I am just blind as a bat. I mean, we need but...
I found it completely by accident, nearly falling off.
Oh, my
off.
God, right here.
Yeah.
Oh, my... Wow.
Wait, what? There are mines in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
So oh, shit. Look at this.
Oh, nice. So this is why we brought you, Tom.
Yeah, see, Tom is forever better than us.
It is known.
All hail Tom. Tom.
I found it completely by accident, nearly falling off the map. So.
You know what's dumb about that, too, is it's not like it's hidden. It's right
fucking
here. No, it's
so obviously there. Like
it's quite clear at what it is. It's not lying about it. Like, it's legitimately just right here.
Yeah.
Drew, are you finished placing your towers? Are you?
Yeah, I have. I'm done with that.
Can
I spent all my money.
Can you pass me some? Or your tower bases? Yeah.
Oh, I think I'm out of bases. Let me drop this money.
No, you got four.
You've got four bases.
Okay, so I will throw those at you in a second.
Okay, well, I'm just following you here.
I'm just going to... Sure. And then...
Okay, thanks.
Enjoy. Or don't. I'm not your father.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, Drew?
Yes?
Where should I slap this puppy down?
In the space of... you know what? Put it, like, on the tree branch or whatever to hit those soakers.
Yeah. Probably.
Because those motherfuckers take
just going,
those
guys are just going straight,
much damage.
Damn.
Yeah. And then, like, I guess just, like, slap a whole bunch of damage right here to just pepper them with stuff, I guess. I'm gonna pull this tower out of here.
Which one? That one.
Yeah, because it's doing literally dick all sitting right there.
Yeah. It's only later on that we might want to have some towers down by here.
Yeah, I am gonna drop the Violator here though.
What's the range?
Because everybody wants that big old Mac Cannon.
Yep.
Yeah.
Man, we want a level by literally just pummeling the shit out of them with those big guys.
Yeah,
all right, I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna start up here.
I will start
noobs.
Down here. I will try.
There are two soakers
here,
so I'm just gonna.
Good call. Good idea.
Yeah.
Just gonna punch them as hard as I can, as frequently as possible.
That's a valid idea. Okay, so lots of walkers.
Wow, that guy's moving a lot faster than normal.
Which
one? Does the difficulty go up the more players there are? I hadn't even considered
that.
It might, but.
I mean, it would make sense.
It'd be a good four-person playthrough.
Hmm.
Diablo 2.
Oh my god, yeah.
That would be amazing.
Way back in the day, I really wanted to do a four-player run-through of WoW. Just, like, main quest lines only. And just, like, make it a D&D-style campaign, and I died.
There's a private server that we could do that on.
That'd be dope.
See, I was thinking of something like that for Guild Wars, but that's because I had Guild Wars, not WoW.
Yeah.
That was all.
But, like old-school, like, WoW, that would be really, really cool to do.
Yeah, I played this vanilla server. I have a level 60 on it, actually. And it's like,
well,
it's
that's
exactly like
exactly
World of Warcraft.
Nothing.
What?
Oh, I was muttering at myself. Yeah, yeah.
It's exactly like World of Warcraft was in 2004.
Yeah, it's the vanilla, right?
Yeah.
Why it's like hurt? One times leveling experience, one times, like, it's exactly how it was back in 2004.
Okay, I need help with these soakers, because I am not even halfway through with this guy.
Okay, well they're getting to the gauntlet here, so.
Yeah, I'm kind of busy with the,
this dick.
Yeah.
So he's there.
Come on, Soaker.
I'm really annoyed that I'm stuck in this zoom view.
Yeah, that's really brutal.
I'm 100% I'm gonna have to restart my computer after this, because it did it to me earlier, and it was like, because it was just like sticky keying the and before anybody yells at me, it's sticky keys. It's 100% not sticky keys. Now watch it be sticky keys.
Drew, it's sticky keys.
Yeah. No, I know. I'm that dumb that it could be.
It's gonna be one of those goddamn it moments, isn't it?
Oh, 100%, I guarantee you. But I'm just gonna straight up blame Razer's really shitty software. And like, I don't want people to be like, "Bah, you have a Razer product, they're terrible." Like, no, they used to be really good. The keyboard itself is really, really nice. Like, you can't say that, it's the software. Man, like this, what's it called? The Synapse 2.0, it's garbage. It's so buggy, it does so many things. Like, if I shut my computer off, I legit have to restart and launch the software two or three times before my mouse starts behaving normally.
Damn.
Yeah, it's dumb. Straight up dumb. Oh, yeah. Let's get these guys are right here.
Okay.
Let's see what we can do
here. All about them.
Ah.
Cannons.
Yes. That is good.
So, yeah, I think if we hit this APC there, it'll do something, maybe? Or should I move it back? No, let's move it back.
Okay. By the way,
yes,
it's timed. So
yeah, I know.
Just
I'm aware.
Yeah,
I know what's going on.
Yeah. If anyone wants to be dropping that cash right now,
okay.
Dropping sick cash, son. Because I got money. Like I can't even finish that sentence.
No.
You're like, die. No, you can't even lie to yourself anymore, man.
No. I can't lie to the.
Okay, I died.
I can't lie to the one fan. That's you. That's you, buddy.
That me? The every video I watch? That could be a song. Like, every breath you take, but every video I watch.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah,
walkers.
There's patriarchs here.
In my
God
face.
Damn it.
Oh,
okay.
No.
We're okay. It's fine. Let's just...
Oh, no. I'm getting crushed. Just oh, I died.
Don't panic.
Oh,
how's
God.
The core doing?
Like, nothing has touched it.
Nothing's touched it, but I've fallen off the side.
Okay, well, that's... Nobody panic. I'm annoyed that the matriarchs can hit that from there.
Is
like,
this
that's
the perfect
just...
time to panic?
Yes.
Is that what you said?
Yes, that is exactly what I said.
Oh, wow. The walkers are getting...
Yes, they are.
That's fine. No, it's okay. It's
all
good.
Friggin' Snorker wrecked me.
Who are you playing as?
Me?
No, I was thinking... Oh, you... Okay, no, I was just thinking what Tom was playing as.
No, I'm using the secondary weapon.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck weapon is that, man?
What? Oh, come on. I prefer the secondary weapon.
It is actually a really cool weapon, to be fair.
Okay, cool. So some people have hurt the core, and that makes me a sad panda. That makes Drew a sad panda.
Yes, that makes me sad panda.
I'm not a panda, I'm a shark. Stark the shark. Why are those dudes walking all the way over there? That doesn't make any sense.
Don't worry about it.
Oh, bobblehead.
Balchinian? I'm sorry, I cannot look at that guy and go, you have testicles for a face. Deadpool would be proud.
Boom, got him.
Because he's like a testicle with teeth.
Oh.
Yeah, there we go. There.
Balchinian.
To rip off Men in Black 2.
Nice.
Was that Men in Black 2? Yeah, that was Men in
Black
2.
Yeah, it was.
I watched that last week. That's a damn good movie. I don't care what anybody says, and I'll fight you on that.
Ah.
I'm going to
Yes.
Drew, meet me tomorrow. We're going to fucking fight about it.
All right, that's fine.
Oh, God damn it.
I'll bring my chain.
I'll bring my nunchucks.
Black Dynamite style, you'll throw them at me, and then they'll get thrown back at you from, like, the random, like, wrong direction.
That is a really... That is one of the greatest pieces of... modern
city. Oh, yeah, 100%
art.
Is
art, I think the word is.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. It is an art form.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll leave that like that. Somebody else wants my power bases.
Sure, I can.
Is everything max? Oh no, not everything's.
Where are you?
No, I'm gonna focus on. I'm down the bottom, so.
Okay, you just like put stuff there now.
Yeah, like I've got a violator, an APC, and a missile tower.
Okay, well, I will put down a slow tower here next time.
Okay, cool. Just want to push them further kind of thing, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, unfortunately, the dudes that start here, it's not doing a damn thing to them, but...
Yeah, that's okay, but like there's they'll get hit with the missile launcher. It's got a pretty decent range.
Okay, I will start down here then. I'll help.
Three soakers, 24 of the little friggin' jigger bastards.
Oh. Aaron,
and then we've got the two heavies here. God damn it, Aaron.
There's this cool little notch in the tree that I want to get into.
Could you pass me your towers first?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
Who's that?
That's me.
Crap.
Okay.
Aaron's going to go find himself a hidey hole and just kind of snuggle like
that. I've got a sniper, Drew. That's what people with snipers do.
That's a valid statement. I can get behind that.
He does have a point. I have to give that
And if he can't get killed, then he can just DPS the shit out of this, right?
Yeah. Theoretically.
Theoretically. I mean, everything's in theory.
That is
true.
That's
all proven otherwise.
I work in theory.
In theory, I do work. See? See, I can play that game.
Yes, you can. Okay, so up here is fine. I'm just going to path
all right, I'm just gonna do this
these guys a little bit more.
I'm like desperately trying to figure out what the hell's going on with this.
What? The
stupid control thing. And I,
yeah.
It's fucked, man. It's fucked. I should just make a joke, like an irreverent joke in my title about Zooms. I don't know. I'll think of something. I'll be clever tomorrow.
Telephoto lens.
Michael.
Okay.
Michael Bay.
Yeah, no, there you go. Telephoto zoom. Yeah. A telephoto gun. That's good. I don't know.
I'm readying up.
I'll be funny tomorrow.
I'll start up here to try and take care of some of these little assholes.
Yep.
So you guys.
I'm gonna try and get rid of these warriors. Oh, and the armored heavy starts. That's.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, that's.
Walker warrior. There he is.
Oh. That's.
Yeah, that's right. Can't get to me, bitch.
Ow.
Run away. Run away.
These guys
don't fall
just
off the edge. God damn it.
No, you're supposed to stay on the map, Tom. On the map.
Well,
I'm through this, man.
Kind of debatable. Wow, these towers are the MVP.
You're debatable. Okay, wow. Okay, alright, that's fine. So I'm just gonna walk behind this guy, just shooting him in the butt. As you want to do.
So, which tower has those little floating things that are shooting lasers at things? At people?
I have no idea. Could tell you.
Because that's awesome.
Yeah, that one's, I can't remember. I put that one down. I can't even remember what it's called. God damn it.
Oh, jeez. Okay. They want my butt.
The problem is that they're so much faster than me because I'm stuck in this mode. Why did zero damage to him there? Okay.
Oh, hey, armored heavy.
Yeah.
I am, like, the least useful member of the team today.
That's okay, Drew.
Awesome.
That's, like, normal.
single tier. I mean,
ouch.
I know it's true, but...
Ouch.
Why gotta be so rude?
It's for the fans, Drew. It's for the fans.
Okay, it's all in the name of comedy? All right.
Yeah, in this case.
I get it.
Not just because I'm a hater.
Are you sure?
I turn around and there's
a heavy staring at you.
Yeah, they're here.
You failed.
Yeah, no, I got nothing. Okay, what are we missing here? Is it just soakers left?
Is it?
There are soakers.
Awesome. I can roll with that. I'm cool with it. We seem to be doing much better though.
So far.
Tom, how the hell did you beat this with two people, man? Like, is that just some... Like, did you sacrifice a lesser game to the game gods in order to be good at this? Because, like, goddamn, man.
It took a lot of trial and error.
I have absolutely no doubt of that, because this is...
Hell, it's taken us a lot of trial and error, and we still suck.
Yeah, no, can't even argue that.
I mean, I might just be using the wrong guns, but whatever.
I might just be
unnecessary roughness damage. And I are having fun.
That and I think I'm stupidly good at tower defense games in general, so
we have found your idiot savant talent. It's being really good at tower defense games.
The least good.
The least reasonable of all the possible savant powers.
Yeah. Not playing guitar, not piano, not singing, not knowing math and like human calculator. Tower defense games. But only at trial and error. It's not even that good of a superpower.
Okay. I'm going
what is,
to...
What is this thing?
Okay.
It's a drone thing. That's interesting. Yeah. I have never considered using them, and I feel like I've wasted my life.
They're awesome when you're dealing with heavies.
Yeah, so. no shit, eh? Okay, hold on, I'm gonna go downstairs and drop some reality on these guys.
Okay, so we have...
Do I want to drop the amp damage? Yeah, I 100% want to drop the amp damage.
We have only two more towers that we can put down.
Yeah.
Well, we can move things, but I'm thinking...
Yeah, I mean, but...
Are we cool with maybe putting the amp, the damage amp, like, right here? So that, like, it's just going to pump these things out, so it's just powering them.
Why can't I build there? That's rude.
Standard answer. Cool. All right, I'm ready to roll. Because we should probably try and pick this up, because we're, like, 25 minutes in.
Oh, yep. Really?
Yeah. Speed is not our strong suit. Whatever. We'll
There's been a lot of planning in this episode.
Yeah. Yeah.
We haven't done our usual YOLO strats. We've
got okay. work to do.
And maybe we'll win because of it.
Huh. That's unlikely.
Shh. A man can dream.
Yes.
There's hope. There's some hope.
There's something. I don't know what it is.
Hover.
Oh, God. That asshole. Oh, that means next round is that stupid boss bastard that just wrecks
that
phase.
That just destroys everything.
That's fine. Yeah. If we all just stand there and pummel him in the face, we'll be okay?
Yeah.
How did I miss every one of those shots?
Oh, wow. Okay, so Walker Warriors regenerate health. Fun fact.
Wait, what? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, damn it.
Bye, Graham.
The hover just walked over and just pimp slapped me off the map. I was standing there just like,
Nope.
They're running the wrong way. Oh, they really want to kill you, Drew.
Yeah, they use my sacrifice as like a way to pummel them. I don't know. Something clever.
Okay.
Trying not to die.
Yeah.
Not.
Did you just get ripped?
No, I'm still alive.
Okay, because someone just got splatted. Okay.
I shouldn't be alive, but I'm alive.
Hey, Walker Warrior. Yeah, it's me. I was planning.
Who is fucking pummeling me right now? Because I'm not okay with this.
Crazing.
Shush.
Oh, God. Oh, okay. I'm getting slapped around here. Oh, it's that hover that killed me.
Oh, hi, buddy. Quick, shoot him in the back vagina. That's 100% what that looks like.
God
evil
damn it,
alien.
Drew.
Sorry.
Oh, okay. Thank you to the tower that just saved me.
Look, let's be honest. Okay, I don't know where I just went, but it wasn't fun. Oh, hi. Two more hoverers. Hooray.
There's two more?
Yeah.
There were three, yes. We've killed one.
And they're angry. I'm doing something to one of them?
I need to run. I need to get behind these guys.
Come
on. Okay.
Yeah,
could
you just went flying.
Stop slapping me all over the place, please?
Ah, fuck. I can't see with this.
There
all
we
right.
go.
Wait,
fuck
okay.
it.
Okay.
I'm just going to...
Just max out whatever towers we haven't maxed out, and then...
Yeah, just go with a straight-up upgrades.
Because there's not much we can do at this point.
Is there anybody who has a double jump?
I
think I do.
I have the bonus that... I have a double jump.
Sky has... Is this guy...
Come up here, Drew. If you have a double jump, come up here. I'm too curious. I don't have a double jump.
Okay, hold on.
You're trying to find a...
Aaron's not even playing the game anymore. He's just like, I need to park.
No, man. I've been trying to get in this pocket the entire goddamn time.
Where are
and
you?
Is there... You're trying to figure out if
there... I don't
there
know. I
way.
Feel like there might be some kind of Easter egg.
What, like up here?
That's what we call negative possibility space.
Can you not even go in?
No, it looks like there's just a straight up wall.
Well, son of a bitch. I've been wasting my time this entire time.
No wonder we've been losing. Aaron hasn't even fucking played. He's just like...
Oh, no, I destroyed all those hoverers.
Nice.
Oh, that was you. Okay, thank you. Because I...
Yeah. One of us is doing their job. All right, let's ready up here.
Is there fall damage? No.
Nope.
Yeah, okay. There is. It's like falling off, I think.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, this is called dying.
Oh. Oh.
Cause,
oh,
all right, everybody get down here and prepare to like try and just onslaught this fucker.
Yeah.
Go. Find the weak spot, which is I don't know where, because he's an asshole.
It's the same as any
wrench. No, it's not his. It's not his butt.
Yeah,
it's
it is.
Because I was doing no damage to his butt.
Okay.
Unless it's like the tentacles.
Jesus.
Wow. Aaron, yeah, no, you just got wrecked.
Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing no damage with this one.
No, this one's his legs. It's his legs.
Inner legs.
He's self-conscious about his legs.
Go for the thighs.
Aim for the leg. It hurts more.
Okay, there we go. That's the title of the episode. Go for the thighs. That's...
Watch out.
Oh, well, all right.
Okay.
So I watched that happen.
Normally
Drew,
that works.
Are you still zoomed in?
Yeah, I'm stuck like that.
Man, your episode should be called Stuck Like That.
All right, okay. That's even better. See, this is like... I think I should just outsource my ability to write titles.
Nope.
No.
No. Damn.
No.
Rip. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go.
I'm just assuming that was a Team 4 star.
Yes, it was.
Yeah.
There we go.
That is completely what it was.
Oh, my face. I'm getting the heck out of the way.
Watch it, Drew.
Okay, well now
is he shooting the core?
Yeah, he's just pump slapping the core. He doesn't need to get closer. He knows what he's about.
Oh, but I think he was just trying to kill you, and the core just got splash damage.
Maybe. That's also likely.
Okay. Give me your legs. Oh, don't look at me like that.
phrases nobody wants to hear for 800.
Oh, God. I got killed.
It's okay. He's almost dead.
And by the time he gets to the towers...
And then we're going to have to, like, go really, really quick to fix everything.
Yeah.
For the record, sniping with an assault rifle, not easy.
For the record, sniping with a crossbow is awesome.
Yeah, I'd buy it.
Yeah, this sniper
class
is fantastic.
Nice.
There we go.
Okay, so let's
rebuild.
We have 55 seconds. We have 55 seconds to repair everything. Go.
Rebuilding! Oh, we're at... Well, why are we at 14 towers now?
We were at 14 because I put the amp damage.
Okay, no, because it was like... It said we had 16 of 15, and then 14 of 15.
Weird.
And now we're back at 14 of 15.
Thanks,
Doc. I don't understand. Oh, thank you. I have
all
more
except
resources.
Nice.
All except one tower up here is at max.
Nice. Okay, I can ride with that. My catchphrase today, apparently. It's just, I can ride with that. I can roll with it. My vocabulary gets very limited when I'm tired. Okay, this was the level that fucked us up every time. Was this level. And we're over time. Fuck it. We're just going to go long.
Yeah.
If we are successful, you guys will completely be okay with it, because we will actually have won this goddamn level.
Yeah.
Don't even lie to me. You will love us.
Rhinos. Okay. I will help take up some rhinos.
Lots and lots of spitfires here.
Yeah, they don't like the... Oh, wow. I'm... Matriarch.
Oh, should I do the spitfires or should I do the rhinos over?
I'm dealing with
the
spitfires right now. Because
they can fly over everything, right?
Yeah. But I'm distracting them enough that they're right by the towers.
Nice. Are the towers shooting them?
Yep.
Sweet.
I'm just trying to DPS everything as it runs by.
Okay.
That's...
Oh.
Because there's a lot of dudes coming your way right now.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
I'm like, on my way to you.
They're all very angry.
Yeah, I'm trying to like hit these rhinos right now.
Yeah, sorry, I was softening up some of the rhinos, but not most of them. Okay,
oh god,
down.
They're at the core. Oh god.
They are? Oh, it's the matriarch, right?
Yeah.
How are they? I don't see anything on
they've
my
got,
map.
They're shooting,
from the branch because they've got range. Because they're assholes like that.
Where are these sluts?
Are they dead? I think they're dead.
Yeah.
I don't see them anymore. But this walker needs to die.
Oh my god, did we just survive this whole mission?
Not yet.
Almost, but dude, we got this. We got this.
Yeah.
Boom!
Oh! Look at that! And look at that! Alright, I'm gonna just start overcharging shit.
So, apparently.
Overcharge, yeah.
Okay.
Get it, player.
Get it. Oh, this guy needs...
Like a plus 36% damage is just gross, because this fucking Violator does what? How much now? 1600 damage a hit.
A little bit unnecessary.
So we got 10 Rhinos, 5 Matriarchs, 2 Armored Heavies, 3 Hovers, 3 Soakers, and a whole bunch of little skittering buggers up top, but whatever, those guys can get chewed up.
Okay,
hold on. Ready up, boys.
Oh, hold on. I'm just putting
I'm readying
slightly
up.
More towers here. Like this. And there. And I don't know when there. Right here. Okay. Then I can put one.
Wait, I just... Good to go. Oh my god, I fixed the fucking zoom thing.
Oh, sweet.
No idea. Happened? No, don't. No idea. Couldn't tell you.
All right. Cool. Where should I go? I will stay down here to help with the matriarchs.
Yeah, okay, cool. Let's just pump them. Let's do it.
Okay, readying up.
Fun moment.
Oh, God.
What's the ready up button?
Enter.
Oh.
Today, Aaron learned an important lesson.
Yeah, usually I just wait for everyone else, and then it just kind of queues me up automatically.
Yeah. Eventually, after a while, the game just gets bored, and it's like, all right, enough of you dicking around. Let's do this.
How lazy of me.
Boosh. Oh god, wow. Okay, don't stand in the fog.
Yeah, the fog kills you.
Yeah.
Okay, come on. There we go.
Oh, come on.
That was highly entertaining for anyone who's watching there as I fell down and it was
plummeted to your death.
Wow. No, not quite. Oh my god, they're all out now.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm coming.
Okay, well then. Now that everyone has gone past me, I can come up a flank and... Boom.
Who's hitting the core already?
No.
No, it's just a little thing somebody slipped through, that's all.
Okay. It's a matrix, but I got him.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
Oh, God. No.
Nah, we're good. Don't worry.
Don't die on me, bro.
Fuck!
No, are you kidding me?
There was one matriarch left. I looked over and the core was at 130.
Well, that's the end of the episode. Okay, you know what? We're going to have a third round of this. Next week, all four of us, we can do this.
Yes, we can.
We can do this. 100% of the day.
Man, that was so close.
Oh, I'm so angry about that. Whatever. You know what? We did it. We now know the strategy works. More than one of us. You know what? We need to have at least two people have the health heal. The core heal.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because we can reheal 30% of the damage, right?
Yeah.
That way, or like even 40% if we all take it as our third trade or whatever. Mm-hmm. Anyway, guys, that's fucking been Sanctum 2. Thanks for Aaron and Tom for coming out. You guys will get to see him one more time next week. Yeah, guys, you know the usual deal. If you like the episode, leave a like for us. You can always find other work we've done in the description box below. And of course, see you next time.
Thanks, guys. Bye.
Bye.